They were amazing.
16-year-old Gabby Zakwija lost vision in one eye because of a brain tumor.
Even though they can't see, it's actually even more special in a way because they're so attuned to our sounds. I love it.
The orchestra's Hear Initiative promotes health and champions music education with broad access to performances.
Music in the life of an individual who's blind or visually impaired takes on, I think, special meaning and purpose.
The violin is the smallest of the string family.
In addition to playing, musicians get to have a special interaction with the audience.
We play the violin holding it up under our necks, and we play it with something called the bow, which is a wooden stick with horsehair attached to it. So that's what we use to draw the sound.
The music selection even touched on a childhood favorite. Selena Gatson, who wants to be a musician someday, was thrilled to be able to sing along with the acclaimed quintet.
I've never heard music like that in my life.
Music can make magical moments, launch dreams, and bring people together.
It's about believing in ourselves and making special what is unique in each of us.
Terrific, weren't they? Now, the series of concerts will culminate Thursday evening at Verizon Hall with the first ever sensory-friendly concert for children and adults with sensitivities, along with those who have cognitive and learning difficulties, bridging so many bridges.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Building bridges,
yeah.
With music.
One word, bravo.
Yeah,
continue.
Aren't they great?
Bravo, indeed.
Yeah.
Indeed.
Great.